about. In front of your teachers and tell them, get ready for what's coming next. And probably during the last year, you can get to know what is coming next. To the shit, there is no hand. I mean, we go through the fucking pandemic and now there is this fucking madman called Vladimir fucking Putin who play fucking war games against Ukraine. By the way, I'm not here to be to read the newspaper. I just want to let you make you aware of what's gonna come in next. Let's go. Preparate per peggio.
Struggle, depression, self-frustration, living in a over comfortable society where everything's in front of your nose, where there's no real struggle, there's not real problems in the street, but still, like, there's depression, there's anxiety, there's mental issues, and there's general frustration with this over-systematized life. And yeah, this is a song about just letting yourself go and not giving a shit about your here tomorrow.
Divide
Next song is about the only things that you can rely on beside yourself, it's your own anger, and it's called In Hiera Veritas.
Thank you.
Dancing on Forever again. We fucking made it. Okay, the last song. It's called Hasfasia. Bye, Giannis.
Beautiful.